for Escogido for the first time this season. How can you explain what's been happening in these past three games?
I only talk about tonight. It was great having fans here. We went 1-0 today. The players played really well. Good defense. One bad defensive play, but good defense and outstanding pitching.
Le preguntaba tres victorias de manera consecutiva. ¿Qué ha estado funcionando mejor? Me dice que solamente una jugada a la defensa no salió bien, pero que overall, o en sentido general, buena defensa y buen picheo. So, Escogido lives another day. We still have a few more games in the season. We still have to face Estrellas one more time. What can you explain to the fans what's been happening here that has changed in the past three games?
Well, I don't know what's changed in the past three games. I know today we played really well. This team has always been together, and today we were together. Good fans here. It was nice to see the World Vision group here. I have Compassion International group here also. And so we just go out and play together every day.
Le preguntaba que qué ha estado funcionando mejor en estos últimos tres juegos. Escogido todavía vive un día más. Dice que no sabe, no va a hablar de lo que ha pasado en los últimos tres juegos, pero sí que han estado pues jugando bien. Tuvieron el apoyo de World Vision, que estuvo visitándonos en el día de hoy, y otros visitantes internacionales. So thank you, Dave. What can you tell Escogido fans for the following games?
We can't go 1-0 tomorrow because it's a Dia de Libre, except that Wednesday, 1-0.
Thank you. Le preguntaba un mensaje final para los fanáticos rojos. Decía que no podemos irnos 1-0 mañana porque es día libre, pero que el miércoles volvemos nuevamente a vivir otro día más.